Today we will discuss the revision test. The first question, write the output of the following code. Look at here, score is equal to 40. While score greater than 1, it means it will be go up to 2. After that, score is equal to score divided by 2 minus 1, and then print score. Okay, students, answer is in the front of you. We will discuss why it is 19, 8.5, 3.25, 0.625. Look at here. Condition is score must be greater than or equal to 1. So it is 40, it is greater than 1. Now 40 divided by 2, it is 20. 20 minus 1, it is 19. So 19 will be display on the screen. After that, score is 19. 19 is greater than 1. Loop will be executed. Now 19 divided by 2, it is 9.5, and 9.5 minus 1, 8.5. So 8.5 will be displayed on the screen. Then 8.5 is greater than 1. Yes, 8.5 divided by 2. It is 4.25 minus 1. It is 3.25. 3.25 displayed on the screen. Now, next is 3.25 greater than 1. Yes. 3.25 divided by 2. So it will be 1.65 minus 1. 1.625 minus 1, it is 0.625. And when we compare this with 1, it is less than 1, the loop will be terminated. So this will be on this, the output will be this. Next is, what will be the output? Okay, beta, look at here. In the case of list, there are two types of indexing. First of all, positive and negative. Negative indexing start from the end. Look at here. Here is minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, then minus 7. So here we are going to display A minus 1. So look at here, A minus 1, the value will be 1. So answer is 1. Divya, it is clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay, beta. Now next one is little bit complicated question. Look at here. I am going to write a positive indexing. Look at here. Here is 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm copying this. First of all, solve the internal portion. Look at your A2. A2 is equal to 3. So here is 3 plus 1, it is 4. So in place of this, we can write here is 4. How it is 4? Because A2 is equal to 3. 3 plus 1, it is 4. Now look at here, A4. A4 is here 2. So we can replace this with 2. A4 equal to 2. So we can write here 2. Now look at here, A2, that is equal to 3. So answer of this question is 3. Amarinder, is clear?
Yes, sir. Sir, first में आपने A2 plus 1 3 लिया है?
बेटा A2, A2 किसके equal है?
3K.
3K, ठीक है? A2 किसके equal है? 3K. और उसमें हमने 1 add कर दिया, 3 plus 1, इसकी जगह क्या हो गया? 4, इसकी जगह आ गया 4. अमरिंदर ओके? Okay, next is, again, output program. I'm going to display first, and after that, I will discuss the output. One, 10, and 10. Look at here output. First, num is here a global variable. So it will display 1 on the screen. Then we call my function. In my function, we declare a local variable, but we are making it as a global. And after that, num is equal to 10 and we return 10. So in this place, it will return 10. So now look at here, a is equal to 10. Now next time, when we call num, now value of a global variable, that was 1. Now due to this statement, it converted into 10. So after that, it will display. Is it clear, students? Divya?
Haan ji, sir, clear.
Okay, bachche. Next is random program. So for random program, we must include a module that is called random. So rand is declared inside a module that is called random. So we declare a tuple in which we have 4 variable. So I'm copying this. Write down their indexes. 0. It is 1, 2, 3. Now look at here, n is equal to rand int. So value of n will be, it may be n from, here is 1 to 3. It may be 1 or 2 or 3. And we declare a string out, and we have not given any value. It is an empty string. After that, we start the range n. N means you are it may be 1, 2, or 3. So it loop will be start from वन और टू और थ्री, एंड इट विल बी गो अप टू वन. ओके, इट विल बी गो अप टू वन एंड एवरी टाइम देर इज अ डिक्रीमेंट. बट रिमेंबर वन थिंग, हेयर वैल्यू इज वन, हेयर इज टू, देन वन, हेयर इज थ्री, टू एंड वन. बट वी नो दैट द लूप इज ऑलवेज एग्जीक्यूटेड वन लेस देन द लास्ट वैल्यू. सो हेयर विल बी वी रिमूविंग वन हेयर. सो लुक एट हेयर, नाउ फाइंड आउट द आउटपुट. सो आउट इज इक्वल टू आउट प्लस प्लस साइड वन. सो हेयर इज, लुक एट हेयर, इन दिस केस देर विल बी नो आउटपुट, बट इन सेकेंड केस, इन सेकेंड प्लेस देर इज ओनली नॉर्थ. बस इन दिस केस इट इज साउथ एंड नॉर्थ बिकॉज देर इज अ थ्री एंड टू. सो साउथ एंड कंकेटिनेट इज नॉर्थ. सो देर आर टू, दिस आउटपुट इन दिस इज ऑप्शन नंबर वन. दिव्या, इट्स क्लियर?
यस सर.
Why we remove one? Because execution is always less than the last value. So we remove here one. So here I am not taking one here. So I am not, I am also not taking one here. So I am not taking one here. Next is push and pop. These two functions I will discuss at the end. Now, difference between global and local variable. Student, local variables are those variables which are declared in local variables are those variables which are declared inside a function. Their life is limited to that function only. Their accessibilities are limited to that function only. Global variable are those variables which are not declared inside a function. Its life is throughout the program. Look at here. I am giving one example. I declare one variable x is equal to 10, then def, def for def, defining a function. Look at here. Here x is a global variable, y is a local variable. We can assess x inside the function. We can also assess the x outside the function, anywhere in the program. But the local variable we can assess only inside the function. So if I'm using here y, it's okay. But if I want to assess outside the function, it will generate error. So this is different between global and local variable. Amanender, any doubt in this?
No, sir.
Okay, beta. Next is this is a program of the text file. So there are three type of file: text file, binary file, and the last one is your comma separated value CSV file. So we are going to make a function in which text file story.txt is given there, and it will read all the lines, display all the lines that start with A. So look at here. the function name is not given here. So define, I take display. After that, I will have to open the file. I take one file pointer, file is equal to open dot open in bracket story dot txt. This is in a reading mode. Now look at here. I will have to read the data. For this, look at here. I take one variable w is equal to file dot read. So file dot read will all the read all the text and save in a string format. So we want to read line wise. So I will take here read lines. Now all the lines will be stored in W in the shape of a list. Now I use for I in W, it means first line will be there and I will check whether it starts from A or not. If I 0 means the first element, if its first character is of A, then I want to display on the screen. After that, close the file. Any doubt in this, Mehak?
No, sir.
Okay, beta. Next is here program same display function is there, but we want to display those words which has less than four characters. It means reading is not a word, not a character wise, not a line wise, it is word wise. Look at here. Here, file name is story.txt is okay. I will take here read function. Then I will use s is equal to w dot split. So beta, jitne bhi words honge, wo ab s mein aise elements save ho jayenge. Ab s kya hai? S is here a list containing different words as a element, as an element. Look at here. Now, if length of I, so W में यहाँ पे क्या आएगा? S आएगा. तो S में से first word आ जाएगा I में, फिर second word, third word, fourth word. अब अगर उसकी length less than four है, we want to display that on the screen. So we will print I. Any doubt in this? Riya?
No, sir.
Next is, write a function record in Python to read and display record of student whose percentage is more than 75 from the binary file exam.tat. Now this is program is of binary file. It is not of a simple program. Simple text file. For using binary file, we will have to import a module pickle. After that, we declare function. Function name is record. After that, same जैसे मैंने आपको already project में बताया हुआ है कि सबसे पहले आपने लेनी है एक empty string, empty dictionary. So in this dictionary, we will add, we will find out the search word. So look at here. We will declare. Suppose that we take marks is equal to curly bracket start, curly bracket close. Then we will use tribe. Then while true. Now inside, marks dot pickle dot. Beta, there are two functions. Marks is equal to pickle dot. There are two functions. One is load. So load is dump. There is load and dump. Load function is reading the data, and load function read the data, and the dump function will write the data. So load kisme karna hai apne. First of all, we will open the file. I take file module. File open, name of the file given in the your in your question is exam.tat. We want to read this. So RB is the mode. R means reading, B means binary. Now next is file comma. So look at here after reading this, now we will find out whether the percentage, if stu in square bracket, we will take the field name percentage greater than 75. If it is greater than 75, we print marks, and after that accept end of file error, and then file dot close. So this is the program. Divya,
yes sir.
Next is your question from networking. So modules are different buildings or blocks are given there. Distance are given here. Number of computers are given here. First question, suggest the label layout to connect different blocks. Beta, jisme sabse zyada computer hai us block ke sath sare attach kar dene hai. So look at here. So यहाँ पे ब्लॉक ए ब्लॉक बी ब्लॉक बी देन ब्लॉक सी and here is block D. जिस भी ब्लॉक में मैक्सिमम नंबर ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स आर देयर, लुक एट हियर ब्लॉक सी, तो ब्लॉक सी के साथ आपने सारे कंप्यूटर कनेक्ट कर देने हैं। बी विल बी कनेक्टेड विद सी, ए विल बी कनेक्टेड विद सी, डी विल बी कनेक्टेड विद सी। सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज क्लियर महक?
यस सर।
सेकंड क्वेश्चन, नेम द सुटेबल ब्लॉक टू हाउस और इंस्टॉल सर्वर। जिस भी ब्लॉक में मैक्सिमम नंबर ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स हैं वहां पे सर्वर लगेगा। सो सर्वर मस्ट बी इंस्टॉल्ड इन ब्लॉक सी बिकॉज इट हैज मैक्सिमम नंबर ऑफ कंप्यूटर। इट फॉलो द रूल्स, इट फॉलोज द रूल्स 80-20। नेक्स्ट इज प्लेसमेंट ऑफ हब एंड स्विच। स्विच विल बी इंस्टॉल्ड इन ऑल द ब्लॉक्स, ए में भी, बी में भी, सी में भी, डी में भी, सारे कंप्यूटर को आपस में कनेक्टेड करने के लिए। बट रिपीटर, रिपीटर विल बी इंस्टॉल्ड इन बिटवीन टू ब्लॉक्स वेयर डिस्टेंस इज मोर देन 100 meters. So it must be installed in A to D and B to D. Riya, it's clear?
Yes, sir. A part बता दो इस।
बेटा repeater वहां पे लगाने हैं जहां पे दो blocks के बीच में distance 100 meters से ज्यादा है। तो यहाँ पे देखो, यहाँ पे B और C में भी है, वहां पे भी repeater लगेगा। बी टू ए टू डी यहां पे रिपीटर लगेगा, देन बी टू डी यहां पे रिपीटर लगेगा। रिया इट्स क्लियर? और जो स्विच होगा वो हर एक ब्लॉक में लगेगा, ए में भी, बी में भी, सी में भी और डी में भी। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, नाउ वन टेबल इज गिवन और नीचे की तरफ कुछ क्वेरीज हैं, आपने इसकी आउटपुट बतानी है। यू विल फाइंड आउट द आउटपुट। बेटा यू आर गोइंग टू डिस्प्ले पी नम। सो पी नम इज 16 10 12 12 10। बट यहाँ पे हमें काउंट करने के लिए कहा है, तो काउंटिंग इज 1 2 3 4 5। पर पी नम के पहले डिस्टिंक्ट कीवर्ड है दैट विल रिमूव द रेपिटेशन। सो लुक एट हियर 1 2 3, 12 फिर से रिपीट हो रहा है, 10 फिर से रिपीट हो रहा है, वो काउंट में नहीं आएगा। आंसर आएगा, लुक एट हियर, ओनली 3। हियर इज ओनली 3। नेक्स्ट इज मैक्सिमम डेट मिनिमम डेट फ्रॉम एक्टिविटी। सो ईयर वाइज लुक एट हियर, मैक्सिमम डेट इज लेटेस्ट वन, दैट इज 19 March 2004, and minimum date is 12 December 2003. Look at here. Answer will be like this. So maximum date then minimum date. Next is activity name, then stadium, then prize. From activity where prize greater than 10,000. So find out prize is greater than 12 here, 10,000 is here, 12,000 and 15,000. So you will display activity name here, high jump, stadium, start index, and then there is prize money is 12,000. And next is So here it will be activity name, stadium, and prize. Make it is clear?
Yes, sir.
Now, next, the last question. Okay, student, push and pop. So look at here. Push okay student in push we insert an element so look at here we receive one value that is n and after that it's a here n is a number and L is a list. So two parameter we received. So what we will do, L dot append and I will add N in the list. After that, length of N is zero, it means there is no any element, print empty list, else we will display N, L. Divya, it's clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay, beta. Now, in the case of push, look at here. Okay, students, here stack name is given S. So we will have to take here in place of L, we will have to take here S. Now, next is pop. POM means deletion of element. Okay, students. If I receive a list, if length of S is zero, it means it is underflow. We can't delete the element. Print. Underflow else so here we will want to delete the element from the last value so we will pop look at here there is a one function pop but pop will take the element address so here are we know that when we use so here L is here the length of the string so we what we will do look at here length of S minus 1 because index last element is always less than the length So there are five elements in the list. The last index will be 4. So this will be deletion. Students, any doubt? Divya?
Yes, sir.
So these are the revision tests. एंड टुमारो वी विल कंटिन्यू विद द रिविजन वर्क. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट रेज योर हैंड्स.